famu njia siku mbili na tuko na kuya na migulu. Tulikimbia bila na hatuna chakula, hatuna za taksi, tulikuya na migulu, watoto migulu ilivimba vimba, hata nasi bakubwa mishipa libana migulu, baju safari ilikuwa ya mrefu sana. Hii nyumba zinatusaidia sana. Wakati tulikuwa kule, mvua ilikuwa inanyesha inaingia ndani na tunakosa kwa kulala. Mara hiyo tunaishi bia sasa kabisa kabisa.
We assist in emergency, so we provide tarpaulin to IDPs who have recently been displaced so that they can themselves help build some emergency shelter. But also we adapt to the condition of the area by providing support to the community so that they can have shelter similar to what is in the community, and that facilitates their integration in the host communities in the area.
Tulifukuziwa na adui. Leo umetuko hapa kwa masomo. Sasa tulifikia kwa masomo, masomo yakatupokee. Na programu ikatoka, direktora akasema mbele masomo kuanja. Refugee atoe kwa masomo. Na siku yetu sasa hivi nyemi kunasema hapa iko tu kutuchunga tu muda kidogo, bana tufukuze. Niko na watoto hapa munani. Mimi na bibi. Hatuna kia kusema ubi tutatomboka, hapana. Yote tunavumilia Mungu tu. Njua tatuwa kwa waka mwele.